Two big crashes and two red flags punctuated a frantic final practice session in Monaco as overnight rain left a greasy track to contend with in the run-up to the most important qualifying session of the year. Nicholas Latifi took two bigger bites out of the barriers, exiting the swimming pool chicane, bouncing over the curbs and launching into the Armco, leaving the Williams team a hard task to get his car ready for qualifying.
I crashed, I did.
Okay, mate. Are you okay?
Yeah, fine.
But the task which stands in front of the Haas team is considerably greater, as with just moments to go at the end of the session, Mick Schumacher, who'd only just put his car a brilliant 14th, got it all wrong through Casino Square, thumping the rear left into the barriers, snapping back to total the left front too. Ferrari continued their Thursday form by topping the timing tables in the first 15 minutes. Carlos Sainz and home driver Charles Leclerc trading top spot as they again pushed into the 1 minute 11s. The Prancing Horses have a real chance of breaking the Mercedes Red Bull pole monopoly this weekend. Not to be outdone, Max Verstappen joined the Scuderia pair in the sub-12 club after his first clear run on the soft compound, with Red Bull teammate Sergio Perez half a second back on the mediums. Pirelli's data suggests there's a 7/10 offset between the two compounds, which would mean the Mexican isn't too far behind his Dutch colleague. Both Mercedes drivers struggled with the balance of their W12s, Lewis Hamilton complaining of oversteer and Valtteri Bottas locking up, exiting the swimming pool. Lando Norris did well to avoid a coming together with Sainz, exiting Raskas. The Briton managed a very respectable 6th and was again considerably quicker than teammate Daniel Ricciardo, who struggled all weekend on a track he traditionally loves. It was Verstappen then who finished the curtailed session fastest, ahead of Sainz and Leclerc. Bottas was P4 ahead of Perez and Norris, with defending champ Hamilton a disappointing P7. A winner here in 2005, Kimi Raikkonen was P8. And Pierre Gasly also impressed for 9th, ahead of 2011 Monaco king Sebastian Vettel. Antonio Giovinazzi finished 11th to complete a very decent session for Alfa Romeo, then Lance Stroll, Ricciardo, Schumacher and two-time Monte Carlo master Fernando Alonso. Nikita Mazepin was P16, followed by the Williams pairing of Russell and Latifi, with Yuki Tsunoda 19th and Esteban Ocon completing the table.